Six contractors with TVA made a toxic discovery on the Kingston Fossil Plant property as they cleared land for the landfill expansion. TVA says workers unearthed a decades-old burn pit. The materials found in that pit include asbestos in addition to charred wood, metal, and other construction-related debris. TVA releasing a statement about that asbestos find, saying it will dispose of the materials according to standard regulatory and permit requirements to ensure safety to people and the environment.